And you have to feel a little bit sorry for David Harewood, who is the injured goalkeeper.
Still had a great game, though.
Still had a very good game, and it actually shows great powers of resilience to keep going right to the very end. Lee Mack, who has